going to discuss about transcriptional unit. Before going to transcriptional unit, what is transcription? Transcription means transfer the genetic information from DNA to mRNA is called transcription. Translate the genetic information from DNA to mRNA is called transcription. The enzyme involved in this process, transcriptase, or DNA dependent RNA polymerase enzyme. Now this is a, after completion of this definition, too much story is there. What is the comparison transcription and replications are? Transcription and replication, DNA to mRNA is a transcription. RNA to DNA is a replication. RNA to DNA means DNA apart from RNA. Here in transcription, adenine opposite thymine will come. But here in replication, sorry, in transcription, adenine opposite uracil will come. Because in RNA, no thymine. But here, adenine opposite thymine will come. Adenine opposite thymine will come. Then, here, one small segment of DNA. Small segment of DNA. Important. Small segment of one strand of DNA. One strand. Small segment of one strand of DNA act as a template. Act as a template. Template. Here, complete strand. Complete strand act as a template. Complete strand act as a template. Complete strand is going to synthesize a new complementary DNA. Here small segment, only one small segment of DNA is going to synthesize the RNA. Generally. Now here, only one strand only template here. Only one strand of DNA is a template. Template. But here both strands are act as a template. Both strands are act as a template. I mean, double helix structure DNA is formed. The comparisons, transcription versus replication. DNA to RNA, transcription. RNA to DNA, replication. Adenine opposite uracil will come. Adenine opposite thymine will come. A small segment of one strand of DNA act as a template. But here complete strand of DNA act as a template. Only one strand act as a template here. But here both strands are act as a template. Comparisons are very important. Why are both strands? Now, take for transcription. Why are, this is the double helix structure of DNA. Why only small segment or one strand only act as a template, sir? Why not two strands are act as a template to synthesize the RNA? Very important question. Theory also. Mainly theory. Why only one strand act as a template in during RNA synthesis? Reason for that? Because RNA generally single strand. DNA double strand. RNA generally single strand. Not only that. If both strands are act as a template when going to synthesize RNA, then double stranded RNA is formed. When double stranded RNA formed, it's going to produce a protein. It's a very complex for coding. That's why RNA synthesis from the promoter template only one strand. Why only one strand act as a template during synthesis of RNA? Because then RNA is a single strand. If a double strand act as a template, then double strand of RNA formed, then it is going to synthesize the protein as a complex. That is only the reason here. Then transcription and replication generally. Next, transcriptional unit, original. Transcriptional unit. See here, transcriptional unit, even 3 marks also, sometimes important. Briefly describe about or define the transcriptional unit. Transcriptional unit. Sometimes draw the schematic diagram of transcriptional unit. I'll give here transcriptional unit. This is the transcription unit. Arrow marks also important. Third prime to five prime. Here, five prime opposite na. This is the third prime. This is a promoter. Promoter. Terminator. Terminator. Structural gene. Structural gene. This is a template. That is also important. Coding strand. Coding strand. Very important one. Coding strand. This is a transcription unit. Diagram of, schematic diagram of transcription unit. I told you just now. Transcription unit means transcription DNA to mRNA. That is transcription. Transcription unit consists of three important structures. Three important structures. Usme, first one, promoter. Promoter. First one, promoter. Second one, structural gene. Structural gene. Third one, coding strand. Sorry, terminator. Terminator. So, sometimes question, transcriptional unit. Draw the diagram of transcriptional unit. What are the parts are involved? What main important parts present in transcription unit? Transcription unit consists of promoter, structural gene and terminator. One by one. Structural gene. This is the structural gene. Structural gene is nothing but small segment of DNA. Structural gene, small segment of DNA, very very important. I am going to explain here. Structural gene. Structural gene is nothing but small segment of DNA. Small segment of DNA. If the structural gene is flanked by promoter and terminator. Flanked means either side. This is structural gene. It's a flanked by promoter and terminator. That is very important. Structural gene. And structural gene. Flanked by promoter and terminator. mRNA type also I was given. mRNA coding strand flanked by initiatory codon and terminatory codon. That time also given. Initiatory, terminatory coding. So structural gene flanked by promoter and terminator. Small segment of DNA. Then structural gene, if third prime to five prime is there. Third prime to five prime. That's nothing but template. If structural gene, the strands are third prime to five prime is the template. Then opposite to template means coding strand. Coding strand is synthesized from the template. Coding strand is opposite to template. 5 prime to 3 prime. Coding strand. Coding strand. Very important. So small structural, small segment of DNA. If the DNA is 3 prime to 5 prime, that is called a template. If the structural DNA is a 5 prime to 3 prime, that is called coding strand. Coding strand is opposite to template. Without a coding strand, there is no chance of mRNA. mRNA is extracted, mRNA is obtained from the coding strand. So without the coding strand, no mRNA formation. Very important. So mRNA coding strand both the same. So here 5 prime to 3 prime, mRNA same. So mRNA coding strand both are same. This is very important. mRNA coding strand both are same, but in coding strand thymine is present, but in mRNA in place of thymine uracil will come, remaining nitrogen bases as it is. Very important structural gene. So without a coding strand, no formation of mRNA. I will show the some codings, then you see how they are going to chance to ask the questions. For example, if the template DNA, third prime to template DNA, ATGC. This is nothing but, what is this? If third prime to five prime structural gene, that's nothing. template. So they chance to give the question. If the template is 3 prime to 5 prime, AT, GC, AT, GC, AT, GC, and so on, then write down the transcript or write down the mRNA. So how to write, sir? Very important thing we need. Before going to write mRNA, we need to write the coding stack. For answer, first, this is nothing but template. We need to mention like this. Template. So for this template, coding, for this template, coding, how to write? 3 prime opposite 5 prime. Because coding stack is opposite to template. Adenine opposite thymine, like this. Thymine opposite adenine. Then guanine opposite cytosine. Then guanine. Adenine opposite T. Then A opposite na cytosine. G. TACG. All things are TACG only. TACG. So why are these bonds? For easy to understand. No confusion. TACG. 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 This is nothing but third name. Opposite term. This is a coding sign. Now we are going to write the mRNA. mRNA. How to write mRNA? I told you mRNA almost similar to coding sign. 5 prime to 5 prime. Same now. But in place of thymine, uracil will come. So thymine in place, uracil. Remaining same to same. Adenine ka adenine. Cytosine ka cytosine. Guanine ka guanine. Then thymine in place of thymine, uracil. Remaining same. Again, thymine there na here. Then uracil. Remaining same. Here, uracil. Remaining same. Here, uracil. Remaining same. Same now. Here you are same. 5 ka 5. Sorry, third prime ka third prime. Third prime ka third prime. So this is nothing but mRNA. So very very important this type of question. If the structural gene third prime to 5 prime is there, that is a template. So sometimes they give the template, we need to write the mRNA. So how to write? Like this you need to write. Very very important. Then sometimes mRNA they give. mRNA they give. They are asking coding. So from here to here. Then sometimes here it is mRNA given. Then they are asking chances of template also. So from this one to this one. Or this one to this one. This one to this one. Anything may chance to ask. We need to remind here. If the structural gene 3 prime to 5 prime is there, that's called template. If the structural gene 5 prime to 3 prime is there, that is called coding. Coding strand is the opposite to template. mRNA is synthesized from coding strand. Without coding strand, no chance of mRNA. But coding strand and mRNA both are same, almost. But in place of thymine, uracil only comes. This is nothing but structural gene. First, important one. Very important. Structural gene. Structural gene. I told you transcription. Transcription. DNA to mRNA. DNA to mRNA. Synthesized by DNA dependent RNA polymerase. Name the enzyme involved here. RNA polymerase enzyme. RNA polymerase. I am going to. Before that. You see here. RNA polymerase enzyme. So DNA to mRNA, the enzyme involved, that's nothing but RNA polymerase. Now. Some additional information for note. Need RNA polymerase enzyme. Name the enzyme which involved in transcription. RNA polymerase, DNA dependent RNA polymerase. RNA polymerase is a hollow enzyme. Hollow. Hollow enzyme. So hollow enzyme, it is having two important parts. One is a core part, another one is additional part. Additional part. One is a core part, another one is additional part. Core part means having 5 units, 5 subunits. 2 alpha, 1 beta, 1 beta dash, 1 omega. Additional parts, sigma, rho factor. Sigma factor, sigma. Rho factor, RHO, rho factor. So RNA polymerase whole enzyme consists of two important main. One is the core and an additional part. Core is means always present inside only. Core is nothing but having 5 units. 2 alpha, 1 beta dash, 1 omega. Additional parts, when required, it come and involved in reaction. After finishing their work, they can go. When required, based on requirement, they come and gone. That is additional part. Sigma factor initiation. Initiate the transcription. Initiation and elongation also. Sometimes question, which of the following is involved in initiation and elongation? Sigma factor initiate the transcription. Sigma factor elongate the transcription. Rho factor responsible for termination. Very, very important. Termination. This is very important. Very, very important. RNA polymerase enzyme. Generally, RNA polymerase enzyme. I'm going to give later. RNA polymerase enzyme. Only one single RNA polymerase present in prokaryotes. I mentioned here. In prokaryotes. Single RNA polymerase. Only one type of RNA polymerase. That is the RNA polymerase only. This RNA polymerase is helpful to synthesize mRNA, tRNA, rRNA. All three types of RNAs synthesized by RNA polymerase only. Where? In prokaryotes. Nothing but bacteria. So name the enzyme which is going to synthesize tRNA in a bacteria. RNA polymerase. Name the enzyme which is going to synthesize the rRNA. RNA polymerase. How many types of RNA polymerases? RNA polymerase only. But in eukaryotes, there are three types of RNA polymerases. In eukaryotes, three types of RNA polymerases. Three types. RNA polymerase 1, RNA polymerase 2, RNA polymerase 3. So three types of RNA polymerases here. RNA polymerase 1 enzyme able to synthesize rRNA briefly. Later also come. At that time I am going to explain to you in detail. RNA polymerase helpful to synthesize HNRNA means heterogeneous nuclear RNA. That is a precursor of mRNA. Heterogeneous nuclear RNA. Precursor of mRNA. Means adult mRNA, child is the HNRNA. So mRNA came from HNRNA only. So that's why precursor of mRNA, HNRNA. Heterogeneous nuclear RNA. tRNA synthesized by RNA polymerase. Name the enzyme which is going to synthesize tRNA in eukaryotes. RNA polymerase. Name the enzyme which is going to synthesize rRNA in bacteria. RNA polymerase. Only one type of RNA polymerase present in prokaryotes or bacteria. But there are three types of RNA polymerases present in eukaryotes. Polymerase 1, RNA. RNA polymerase 2, RNA polymerase 3. Polymerase 1, rRNA. RNA polymerase 1 helpful to synthesize HNRNA and mRNA. RNA polymerase 3 helpful to synthesize the tRNA. Very, very important. These are the general information about RNA polymerases. RNA polymerase initiate the transcription. Okay? Right. Now come to the topic. I told the transcriptional unit consists of three important structure. What are that? Structural gene, promoter and a terminator. Now promoter. Promoter is present at the 5' end of coding strand. Very, very important. Coding strand. Promoter is present at the 5' end of coding strand. Mainly promoter. Promoter is nothing but segment of DNA. Promoter initiate the transcription. How initiate transcription? Just now I said RNA polymerase initiate the transcription. Yes, RNA polymerase enzyme binds to the promoter. RNA polymerase enzyme binds to the promoter with the help of sigma factor. polymerase enzyme binds to the promoter with the help of sigma factor and initiate the transcription. Very, very important. INITIATE. Initiate. RNA polymerase enzyme binds to the promoter with the help of sigma factor and initiate the transcription. Promoter present at the 5 prime end of coding strand. Very, very important. Name the enzyme which initiate the transcription. RNA polymerase. Name the site which initiate the transcription. Promoter. Name the factor which is initiate the transcription. Sigma factor. Most common site of promoter is Tata box. Tata box. Most common site of promoter is Tata box. Common point. Terminator. Sorry, promoter. Promoter. Presence of the promoter defines which is a coding and which is a template. Presence of promoter defines template and coding strands. If promoter position is reverse, if promoter position will be reverse, then definition for coding and template is also reverse. What is the meaning of that, sir? Promoter present at the 5 prime end, I told you. So then, this is the coding strand. Of course, here 3rd prime, here 5 prime, here 3rd prime, here 5 prime there. Then this is the promoter. This is the terminator. If promoter present, this is the coding strand. This is the template strand. That is very important. Presence of promoter define template and coding strand. If the places of the promoter and terminator, if the places of promoter with respect to with the terminator is reverse, then definition of template and coding strand also will be reverse. Promoter initiate the transcription. RNA polymerase enzyme binds to the promoter with the help of sigma factor. Most common site of the promoter is Tata box. Next, terminator. Very important one. Terminator. What's meant by terminator, sir? Terminator. What's meant by terminator? Terminator present at the 3rd prime end of coding strand. 3rd prime end of coding strand. Very important. 3rd prime end of coding strand. It terminates the transcription. Terminate the transcription. Terminator is nothing but terminate the transcription. And mainly with the help of rho factor. Rho factor. Rho factor. This is also very important. Rho factor. Terminator. RNA polymerase enzyme. When it is reached to the 3rd prime end. And it is identified with the help of rho factor. And terminate. Terminate means stops. Stop the transcription. This is nothing but transcriptional unit. Transcriptional unit, let me, of course, 3-mark question, no need to write that much of everything. Transcription unit, this is the diagram. Transcription unit consists of 3 important parts mainly. Promoter, structural gene, terminator. Promoter, before promoter, structural gene I was given, structural gene, small segment of DNA. Small segment of DNA. If the structural gene flanked by promoter and terminator, if the structural gene 3rd prime to 5 prime, that is a template, 3rd prime to 5 prime. If structural gene is a 5 prime to 3rd prime, it is a coding strand. Coding strand is opposite to template. mRNA is obtained from coding strand. mRNA is synthesized from coding strand. Without a coding strand, no chance of mRNA. Without coding strand, no chance of mRNA. Coding strand to mRNA both almost similar. mRNA also 5 prime to 3rd prime only. But what is the difference? In coding strand, thymine is present, but in mRNA, uracil is present. That is nothing but structural gene. Promoter. Promoter present at the 5 prime end of coding strand. Upstream process. 5 prime end of coding strand. Upstream process. Promoter initiate the transcription. RNA polymerase enzyme to bind to the promoter. Promoter's segment of DNA. RNA polymerase enzyme bind to the promoter with the help of sigma factor and initiate the transcription. Most common site of promoter is Tata box. Presence of promoter defines which is template, which is a coding strand. Last time, see the question also. The place is given reverse. Strands also given reverse. That way easily. Of course, this is 5 prime to 3rd prime. This is a A and B. Any of them confused. Simply they go with the promoter and terminate. No. If it is stands reverse, this is a promoter, that is a terminator. If the stands are reverse, then promoter and terminator also reverse. Next, terminator. Terminator present with the third prime end of coding strand. Third prime end of coding strand. Downstream process. Then terminator terminates the transcription. Stops the transcription. Termination identified by the row factor. Row factor. I told already RNA polymerase I have in addition. This is nothing but transcriptional unit. Even 3 marks. We briefly describe how transcriptional means. This one and promoter, structural gene under terminator. This is very important information. Any doubts? You get chance to ask.